up, everybody? I'm Tati. I'm just putting my pants on. But, you see, you guys think I'm lying when I say I made like 15 intros over the last couple of weeks. What up, everybody? Good morning. I'm Tati. Yeah. What up, everybody? I'm Tati.
Okay, what up, everybody?
What up, everybody? Good morning. Every time I start a video and then I end up not posting it or not finishing it, or I don't know what it is. You know, this is the time of the year where I don't feel good, where I question myself a lot. Let me tell you about opportunities. See, I have a bike and I want to sell it. Not because it's not a good bike, it's because I need the money. See, today I lost an opportunity to get a few hundred euros. So there is this buyer that wants to buy my bike. He could not come over, so he offered me to pay for the transport so I could go to his place, which is an hour from here, to sell my bike. I was in a bad mood. I didn't want to leave the house. I told him, you know what, we'll do it in 4 days. So I told you guys earlier that I don't want to get out of the house, but one of my friends, Neil, asked me to drink a coffee. He's going to Mexico and I've been to Mexico, so I'm just gonna talk with him about what places he should visit and all that stuff.
Oh shit, the flocker.
He was back in the vlogs. You know, this video might be about losing opportunities, like I said before. Imagine if yesterday I was not periodically depressed. I would have now hundreds of euros in my pocket and I would be motivated because I made money, and I would go to the gym to, you know, to beast out or something like that. Instead, I stayed home. I didn't do anything. I was feeling pity for myself. And today, luckily, I got the chance to sell my bike again and then make chance again to sell the bike. I woke up early for this, so I have 1.5 hour to kill. So I think I'm just gonna get a croissant. Okay, so that went successful. I sold the bike, gained some money. I'm not gonna walk to the gym. I'm gonna drive the car to the gym and at the same time put the money in my bank and see how my motivation is today. Every day, my motivation is just gone. I keep eating junk food. I keep buying bags of chips and chocolate. And every day I hope it's my first day. So hopefully today is my first day. I came here at 12:30. I thought my interview was at 1 o'clock, so I've been waiting for like a half hour, 20 minutes, and then I looked at the email and I saw 1:15. Hey Otati, I see you have new merch, your channel is going okay. Where do you work, man? Where do you get all your money from? Bowmouth, all is for slimmer bowing. God, I'm super bored. Let's see what's on the radio. Oh,
Why?
Oh.
Don't you look so fine?
Imagine the guy who was going to interview me saw me like this in a car. I know what the interviewer's name is. So I typed his name on Facebook and I saw pictures with his son, red hair, a daughter, blonde hair. So I think I'm going to play it soft, you know. I'm going to hit him in the pocket. Be like, you know, I want this job interview, sir, because I have a son, 4 years old, red hair, a daughter, 5 years old, blonde hair. I really need this job, my friend. I really need this job.